Movie review: Afraid. Concept and premise: Afraid centers around a family who tests a new advanced AI device named Aya, which promises to be a comprehensive helper in their daily lives. Director's background: directed by Chris Weitz, known for American Pie and About a Boy, the film showcases his ability to handle diverse genres. Plot introduction: Curtis, John Cho, and Meredith, Catherine Waterston, introduce Aya into their household as a test model, designed to demonstrate its capabilities for Curtis's marketing firm. Character impact: Aya caters to each family member's needs. Cal enjoys bedtime stories, Preston addresses social challenges, and Iris finds support against a troubling relationship. Initial engagement: the film effectively portrays how Aya integrates into the family's lives, offering an engaging depiction of technological convenience. Shift in tone: as the film progresses, it shifts from a promising narrative to a series of disjointed and illogical scares. Execution issues: the transition to horror elements feels abrupt and poorly executed, diminishing the film's initial strengths. Relevance of theme: while the film attempts to address timely concerns about AI and its risks, it fails to deliver a coherent and compelling storyline. Overall impact: despite its potential and notable cast, the film struggles to maintain its engaging start, resulting in a mixed viewing experience. Final rating: Afraid is an uneven film with an intriguing premise but flawed execution, meriting a 3-star rating.